West Virginia seniors have questions for the Council on Aging, and that's okay, because we have answers. For example, you may be wondering how much our services cost. Well, if you're eligible, some of those costs can be covered by the state in various grants. But the question we really love to answer is, can I stay in my own home? And we work hard to answer that question with a yes.
But I am completely satisfied with Genevieve. She's been my right arm. She makes the beds, washes the dishes, and she's wonderful to me. I'm 80 years old, and I depend on Council on Aging.